Basis 104, frei für Alarmstab Orion 7. Anlaufende Schiffe bitte auf Sicherheitszone.
At first glance, Cafe Orwell may appear to be your typical local coffee shop, but take another sip of your espresso, because it most certainly is not. Their mission? To provide Bushwick with a cultural center where locals can tap into cutting-edge art, literature, and music. Not your average place for a cup of joe now, is it?
Well, Goldman Sachs are scum. I mean, that's the bottom line. They basically have co-op.
Nico. His videos were amazing. He was a mashup pioneer. He had a blog guest list and following thousands. This man is insanely influential. I don't know what to say about him other than that. He was constantly on the edge, on the internet. He was constantly pushing to find the truth, even these little seemingly insignificant truths that have come to be so important in the entire paradigm of conspiracy history. In terms of sex, he was a freak. He basically enjoyed every sort of sexual kind of contestation, including transgressionism. He was a pioneer in this. Sasha Gray Band. And it colored his diet, his food. He was a pizza delivery man by trade, and this proved to be his downfall. Riding that bike along the busy city streets.
Es war gut, dann kommen Sie, unterhalten Sie sich mit der
Mitarbeiterin. I know you can find great food in the garbage. He invented dumpster diving in Germany, and later brought it to this country. And people here at Surreal Estate, they find that this is just a common practice. And he should have joined the circus, because he had about 20 chicks that were under 22 that were his girlfriends. And it was not a sexual thing. A lot of people think that pair bonding has to be about, you know, friction between genitals. Well, Nico understood this concept, and he railed against drugs. I'm sure he did his own share of drugs in the meantime. But unfortunately, the parties overran him. He started going crazy. Whenever it was a chance to meet somebody new, he was always there. He was always trying to make music. He was always trying to push the boundaries of synthetic and analog sound. And he was constantly predated upon by Goldman Sachs. Goldman Sachs now just turned one of the most gigantic second quarter profits in this modern recession. And I believe their funding, as he later relayed to me, the entire space, EADS, Lockheed Martin, aerospace, satellite industry. And he will be missed. He will be very missed.
Um es ganz kurz zu sagen, die Insel Akron ist für dich
Photographer. Philadelphia. Stand up. Journalisten reihen den Währungsschwindel in die Kategorie der Fallenstellerei ein. Dem Opfer wird eine Falle gestellt. Wir können Ihnen heute dank der Unterstützung der Landeskriminalämter und des Bundeskriminalamtes vier der gefährlichsten Tricks zeigen, auf die morgen auch Sie schon hereinfallen könnten. Natürlich lassen sich Verbrecher bei ihrer Arbeit nicht filmen. Wir mussten deshalb einige wichtige Szenen mit Schauspielern nachstellen, um den jeweiligen Trick deutlich zu machen. Alles an diesen Fällen ist echt und hunderten von Polizeiakten niedergelegt. Wir haben lediglich einige Orts- und Personennamen geändert. So auch in unserem ersten Fall, dem Währungsschwindel. Bedroht von dieser Betrugsart sind in erster Linie ältere Leute aus den ehemaligen deutschen Ostgebieten. Paula Brunner stammt aus Oppeln. Seit Kriegsende lebt sie in Karlsruhe. Sie ist viel allein. Ihr Mann, Obersekretär bei der Bundesbahn, starb im Herbst 1959. An manchen Tagen ist Peter, der gesprächige Welse, das einzige Lebewesen, mit dem sich Paula Brunner unterhalten kann.
A junkie walking through the twilight. I'm on my way home. I left 3 days ago, but no one seems to know I'm gone. Home is where the hatred is. Home is filled with pain, and it might not be such a bad idea if I never went home again.
Chemicalized drugs, like no, nothing, actually no chemical drugs, not even chemical food. So I avoid the nano food just as a former animal, whatever, idealist. So no pills, no, not even Yeah, so,